I think of this podcast as the Beavis and Butthead of art podcasts.
Yes.